Just press delete key or F2. Then just click on the advanced mode. Here just go to the advanced. Go to the CPU configuration. Just scroll down yet here and find Intel virtualization technology and enable it. And go to the exit button and go to the save changes and reset. So our virtualization technology disable on our machine. So guys, thank you for watching this video guys, and don't forget to like, share, comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.